6. Now I am going to do decimal word.
The question is 26.12.
Thank you.